हेलो एवरीवन, साइंस वन स्टैंडर्ड 10 लेसन नंबर 3 केमिकल रिएक्शंस एंड इक्वेशंस। दिस इज 12th वीडियो ऑफ दिस लेसन एंड इन दिस वीडियो वील सी द रेट ऑफ द केमिकल रिएक्शंस एंड द फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग द रेट ऑफ द रिएक्शन। रेट ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन, लेट्स सी सम एग्जांपल्स। कुकिंग गैस स्टार्ट बर्निंग ऑन इग्निशन। सेकेंड वन, आयन आर्टिकल अंडर गोज रस्टिंग। थर्ड वन, इरोजन ऑफ रॉक्स टेक्स प्लेस टू फॉर्म सॉइल। फोर्थ एग्जाम्पल, अल्कोहल इज फॉर्म ऑन मिक्सिंग ईस्ट इन ग्लूकोज सोल्यूशन अंडर प्रॉपर कंडीशन। फिफ्थ वन, एफरवेसेंस इज फॉर्म ऑन एडिंग बेकिंग सोडा इन टू अ टेस्ट ट्यूब कंटेनिंग डायल्यूट एसिड। सिक्स्थ वन, अ वाइट प्रेसिपिटेट इज फॉर्म ऑन एडिंग डाइल्यूट सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड टू बेरियम क्लोराइड सोल्यूशन। बाय ऑब्जर्विंग दिस अबव एग्जाम्पल्स, फ्रॉम दिस एग्जाम्पल वी कैन क्लासिफाई द रिएक्शन बेस्ड ऑन टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर प्रोसेस और टाइम टू कंप्लीट द रिएक्शन। सो द इफ यू सी द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, कुकिंग गैस स्टार्ट बर्निंग ऑन इग्निशन, these reactions is completed in short time, that is it's occur rapidly. Then fifth example, effervescence is formed on adding baking soda into a test tube containing dilute acid. This reaction is completed in short period of time, means this reaction occurred rapidly. Okay, while the iron article undergo rusting, this reaction required long period of time for completion, means this reaction is a slow reaction. Again, erosion of rock takes place to form soil, it is also a slow reaction, means time required, long time required for the completion of the reaction. So in this example we saw some reaction, some reactions are completed in short period of time, that is occurred rapidly, and some reaction required long time for the completion, or we can say occur slowly. The same reaction occurs at different rate on changing the condition. Means if we'll take one reaction, let's see one example. During winter, setting milk into a curd, this reaction requires a long time. Okay, but the same reaction, means setting milk into a curd, if in summer the same reaction required a less time period, means during summer temperature is increased, means in winter temperature there is a less temperature, but in summer there is a higher temperature. So if we change some condition, the same reaction will takes place in lesser time period. The reaction required, minimum time required to complete the reaction, means we can say that there are some factors which affect the rate of the reaction. So let's see the factors affect the rate of the chemical reaction. First one, nature of the reactant. Second one, size of the particles of reactants. Third one, concentration of the reactants. Fourth one, temperature of the reaction. And fifth one, catalyst. We'll see one by one. First one, nature of the reactant. Let's see Let's take example reaction of aluminium metal with dilute hydrochloric acid and reaction of zinc metal with dilute hydrochloric acid. In both the reaction, aluminium and zinc with a dilute hydrochloric acid, H2 means hydrogen gas is liberated and water soluble salt of these metals are formed. In both the reaction, the product is same. Still, however, the reaction of aluminium metal takes place faster as compared to zinc metal. This reaction is faster as compared to zinc metal, and the reaction with a zinc metal is a slow reaction. Why? This is because of nature of the metal. The nature of the metal is responsible for this difference. This is because aluminium is more reactive than zinc, and therefore the rate of the reaction of aluminium with hydrochloric acid is higher than that of zinc. So nature of reactant influence the rate of the reaction. So we will stop here. Remaining factors which affect the rate of the reaction we'll see in the next video. Thank you.